You know, I keep saying I'll replace that music with something else one day, and then I just never do. Yeah, GameFly came in a day late, so that's why we're doing this a day later than usual. Get the music cut and move on over to the PS4. Also, since this happened during the break, thanks, Hero, for the rate of 5. Wanted to make sure that was actually on stream. So, it's another one of these games. I'm just happy there's a graphic at this part of the screen. Hopefully this isn't a GameFly game that ends up becoming a Fearless game, because that's happened before. See, according to the sleeve, this horror game's influence includes 1950s noir movies and the tales of horror legend Stephen King. So does that mean promising setup but kind of weak ending? Sure. I realize it's been seconds, but I'm okay with the presentation. I'm not... Like, I realize people are gonna see that font and think Bioshock, but really that's just Art Deco style. It's less about jump scares and more about moody suspense. You are Marie, a detective trying to understand her own past, which is clouded by amnesia. You know, there was a good story for this, and then the protagonist just forgot what it was. Players will meet 14 unique characters that can help Marie uncover the mysteries at the center of her twisted mind. As you delve into the strange world, you create your own story by determining which memories are significant, and it cuts off there. Oh, there's another label underneath this. Let's see what it is. This sleeve used to be for Hotline Miami Connection, and then he just pasted over it. Yune, we're not going to play Fearless Bingo on a GameFly stream. I forbid it. I definitely want Sprint On. Okay, I assume there's going to be tutorials for most of this. Wait, how is there multiplayer for this? I'm confused, but I'll just stick to the campaign for now. Did you have to call it Voyeur Mode? Let's just jump right in. Normal, I suppose?
This is a recording.
The loading bar is a recording? Journalist mode would have been... we could have picked Voyeur. 1959 in Los Angeles. Where the price of a home is pretty much the price of a home anywhere but California now.
My name is Marie, and this is my story. How it starts, and how it ends.
Oh, fuck off. Anytime I see that phrase.
You didn't get the role, but you were able to do something else, for better or worse. You survived. It's been a while since you were out, but I'm fairly certain you can do this. This is your...
Dame, your console says PS4, but your hair says PS2. It was a GameFly stream like any other. Except it wasn't.
Good luck.
I was just minding my own business, editing Fearless videos, when she walked in.
I've been waiting for this moment for We're early too, with a few minutes to
Well, didn't take long for them to try to do something spooky and I just ended up laughing at it. Did she get cut off by that?
Mommy? I found a way out this time. Don't trust Rose.
Wow, my brain just saw a person wearing a hat in a wheelchair, and it automatically went to Killer 7. I'm not expecting anything like that game, although I do want to play Killer 7 now. CS code with all the flashbangs. Can't be spooked with the flashing light. Yeah. I think they're going more just for suspense than anything, but even that is kind of lacking. But we've barely started. Oh, hit X to continue. That was apparently to continue loading. Excuse me? Okay, the sprint input is very hit and miss. Sometimes it'll work, sometimes it won't. Oh, gee. There's, like, a weird delay on this when you let go, and it makes it hard to actually...
Am I speaking with Marie?
You know, game, I was trying to play devil's advocate with you and say that you weren't like Bioshock, but this really isn't helping.
Your memories have been infected by different parts of it. You need to discern the truth to escape. Be careful, though. These parts of it are hidden. They will stop at nothing to keep you from remembering. Would you kindly pick up your eye?
Excuse me?
Your eye is broken. Use a repair kit to fix it.
Our eye was like the size of a baseball. Oh. They went all sophisticated with the earlier tech, but this is just a first aid kit from, like, Wolfenstein. Don't worry, BioShock ripped off the 50s. I mean, that is when this game takes. Okay, there it goes.
Now head to your safe and equip two abilities. I can't let you leave unprepared.
They're not even trying to, like, give a clever name for it. They're just saying, yeah, these are abilities you can use in the game. Stars, you say? Could they not think of a better currency? Okay, so technically it's fame, but the currency of fame is stars. Okay, so I guess I need to get two of these. I can hear my housemate attempting to sing next door, and it's really killing the mood. I know you can hear me over there. I really don't have a perspective for how useful or not useful these abilities are yet. I guess. Can we boost our eye so it doesn't break again? What does this mean? This is really something they should have done like 10 minutes from now. What do you guys think? Nintendo dumped like one and two ability and, well, actually the thing did say equip two abilities. I guess that one and that one? Sure.
I think you're set. Leave when you're ready.
You think I'm set? I have no clue what's going on still. Hold on, let's see. Someone is really bad at Hangman. We are almost at a game.
You need to come back here after you've exposed it inside the dressing room. But there are things you need to know before you continue. Trust me, it will help. You'll have a chance at survival. Let's start by finding where you last died to initiate a playback.
I mean, I kind of wanted to take in some of this, but it helps get through the tutorial, sure, I guess. Focus just makes you think of all the games that saw Batman and went, yes, we need Detective Vision. Or Assassin's Creed. I mean, you can go either way on that, but you're kind of right. Wait, didn't we see this earlier? Pick that up. It's not letting me. It is surprisingly difficult to just focus on a thing. Initiate journal. Oh, fragments are part of it. God damn. Fragments are parts of It Is Story. The more fragments you collect, the easier it is to solve It Is Story in the dressing room. If you're gonna focus on your story, focus on your spelling too. Jeez. Okay. Everything you lost from your past life. It took a couple clicks of X for that to actually work. Alright, so it.
Abilities will help you survive in this world. Use them strategically.
Well, that was kind of a waste of a stock. I'm assuming that that charge thing will be something I can use later. Come on. No. Come on. It's right there. Ah, jeez. The text itself was what you had to focus on. I hate when games do that. Oh, I was trying to pick up this key earlier because I thought it was important. We had to go through the other shit first. Now, game, do you want me to unlock a door or that door? I have a feeling it's going to be excessively linear at first.
some keys handy, just in case. You never know what you'll find.
Oh wait, was there any... Why did it suddenly get really dark? Oh, was that a result of the flashlight burning out?
We built this world together. The people, the architecture, the rules. Everything was created from our imagination. Then this nurse came and ruined it all.
Dude, you want me to commit vandalism?
Keep doodling on the walls so you don't get lost.
Honey, I was lost a while ago. Also, you keep putting in these little waypoints for everything, so I don't really feel a need to do that. How... Okay. Well, great. Wait, hold on. No. All right, how do I... Okay, you don't have enough. I'm trying to use one of the stocks. Wait, who's the person who put up half of a poster here? Okay. Let me check the controls again. Okay, it doesn't look like there's just a straight up button for that. I think that was one of the mannequins. Guys, it's time to play a game of Am I Supposed to Be Scared of That? Oh, I think the charge is for the flashlight. Okay, that makes sense. It's annoying, but it makes sense. Okay, there it goes.
You'll need to use a lot of these later. Open your journal to view the items you've collected.
Yep, there's the chalk, there's the charge. This is the stuff that I saw earlier that the game wouldn't let me pick up. I hate when games do that. I'm just doing all of these because I don't want to risk having to go back and do this again.
There are threats active in this area. Analyze each type so you have an idea of what you're up against.
Oh my god. I may have to get up and turn my light off. I am having trouble seeing. How's it look on the stream? Does it look okay? Oh, we're back here. Oh god, I hate that. See, the pickup windows for these are usually nice and large, unlike those scribbles on the wall. Wait, was that the same shelf from before, or did they just copy-paste another one? Alright, so I need to double back. What? Did I just spin around and not realize it? I thought for a moment I stepped on that and spun. But I don't think that's what happened. Come on. Oh, it's full. Never mind. Trying to find a path over there, but I'm not really having any luck. Hold on, I've got to turn the light off because I can't see a thing. This probably means you can't see the controller now. Hold on. I mean, you can see that. This is kind of the best I can do. Which is kind of sad. I'm just trying to get some light on this. That'll have to work. Oh, when they said doll, I thought it was going to be like the mannequins, like nice and large. On the part of it that is after you.
Traps will injure you. Be careful when they activate.
Wait a minute. Okay, the menu was busted for a moment. I was stuck on charge and it was showing me the chalk description. I'm trying to get into the journal for the information that it said I got about the traps. Okay, there it is. Okay, so that still doesn't really help. Excuse me? You know how you can step on a reciprocating saw blade and then suddenly items disappear from the level? I'm going to operate under the assumption that it also damages you. Because otherwise, what? Damn it, the mannequin's over there.
These mannequins aren't just window dressing. They'll strike when you least expect it.
Okay. Tell me more. Oh, I'm seeing now. Reduce the amount of repair kits in level by 50%. It's just there all the time. I need to do a better job laying out some of this menu. Anyway. What if I do that? Evidence updated. All right. What is it now? Ah, damn it. It's evidence. I keep forgetting. So we had to analyze the saw blade trap twice to realize it's a saw blade trap. World's greatest detective.
Memory blocks are obstructions. Naturally, they appear at the most inconvenient time. Now open your journal to view the evidence you've analyzed.
Is there a difference between how the memory block looks and just a regular wall looks? Because I haven't been able to tell.
These threats will be more active and lethal as you progress. Be wary. I think we've covered the basics. Let's head to that dressing room. I've marked the location.
Wait, is this just where I was before? The thing that throws me off is some of these are just regular walls, but they look just like the memory blocks. By the time this game is over, I'll have analyzed more ancient dolls than the Antiques Roadshow. So, based on that last interaction, are these doll things basically going to be like that one SCP? I'm not about that, really.
Damn, it's locked. I knew this would have been too easy. You'll need the master key. There it is.
Oh, I forgot to check my evidence. Is there going to be useful information about? Ash. Housewares. So no useful information. I'm squinting at the screen to see if there are any mannequins nearby. But there is plenty of this shelf with this thing on it. Oh, that's a watering pail. Which I've seen several times at this point. Wait, what is that? Is that her just in a single frame getting her hands out of the way? That's what it looks like. I see you over there.
Just as I feared,
Oh my God.
Memories to open the door. They're inside film canisters. You need to use your focus.
Yeah, I've already had enough of.
You are now seeing through the eyes of your pursuer.
Oh, this is some siren bullshit.
Be careful, though. Tracking draws attention. That little girl isn't who you think it is. Don't be fooled.
You just got home, how bad is it? Very hand-holdy in the early parts. Honestly, I'm not entirely sure what to make of this so far. Oh, God damn it. Anyone else notice you get XP for pickups? I noticed that too. I assume that'll lead to something. I almost said something worthwhile. I'm assuming that'll lead to something. Also, the radar thing's gone now, so I just kind of have to find my own way. I'm employing.
It's getting closer. Use your power to slow it down.
What am I supposed to do?
As your fame increases, you can unlock more skills.
The son of a bitch is strutting after me. I didn't know what that was supposed to be. Oh, that's just my loadout. Never mind that. No, I didn't want to do that. I'm trying to save up for a charge before I run off again. God. Come on. Okay, there's something at least. I just kind of operated under the assumption that the memory would be in this room. But I'm not seeing anything. Alright, did we learn anything useful? Not really, no. The hell was that supposed to be? The volume's a little low on my end, but that almost didn't sound like a kid. It's hard to have suspense in your game when you're the game, like, asks you to stop and analyze stuff over and over. Maybe we should have picked the... What was it called? Voyeur mode? Excuse you. Oh, God. These enemies are more annoying than anything else. Nope. How do I get back to that? Someone else sees it, let me know, but I'm trying to get back to the menu where you gain abilities. I don't think I've been here before. Well, I have plenty of keys, but I need places to actually use them. It's just not letting me use that, I guess. So, quick poll. Do I keep playing on this mode? Or do I go for the story-centric one? Where I'm not having to worry about... You know, oh, god damn it. About that... And having to keep my charge up. By the way, procedurally generated maps. Oh boy! Just what I needed to drag this out longer. Hell. Alright, I'll at least look at the evidence. So wait a minute. I have memories in my inventory, but my objective is find a memory. So the objective should be find a memory station. Did she do like the double snap at me? I can't even see where it is. What does a memory station look like? And how do you use the memory things with the memory station? Okay. I'm at the point where I'm wondering, did I break it? I mean, I'm kind of at a loss. And I can't tell what these photos are supposed to be in reference to. Because the story hasn't really advanced at all. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oops. You know what, guys? I'm not giving up. I'm just gonna go back to the main menu and start this over without the enemy stuff. Because that was really tedious. It looked like it. Oh, yes, it was. Luckily, we don't have a 2-hour limit on this one. Okay, good, you can skip. Imagine playing this with multiple. Oh, the multiplayer, is that going to be a thing where there's one person who's the monster, and then the other three are whoever this is? Marie? Is that her name? I mean, the downside is going through the tutorial stuff again. I can't do that right now. But at least we might be able to, you know, progress.
Hello? Am I speaking with Marie? Good. Glad to see you're still in one piece. My name is Rose. And I'm here to help. Your memories have been infected by different parts of it. You need to discern the truth to escape. Be careful, though. These parts of it are hidden. They will stop at nothing to keep you from remembering. Would you kindly pick up your eye?
Already on it.
Your eye is broken. Use a repair kit to fix it.
Murder Wisely in competitive online multiplayer, where each player has a different target. Deepen your fears with 14 playable characters in multiplayer, each with a unique style. Okay, based on how this plays, I can imagine that being a clunky mess.
And equip two abilities. I can't let you leave unprepared.
Screw it, same ones as before.
I think you're set. Leave when you're ready.
Now, if the enemies aren't on this thing, is it still going to have the mechanic where you flash the mannequins?
You need to come back here after you've exposed it inside the dressing room. But there are things you need to know before you continue. Trust me, it will help. You'll have a chance at survival. Let's start by finding where you last died to initiate a playback.
Well, the mannequins are still on the field. And there are still traps. Oh, was that star the thing that I was supposed to pick up the whole time? I have a bad feeling. That's so out of the way, though. How are you supposed to see something like that? Oh, yeah, it is randomly generating all this shit.
A playback restores everything you lost from your past life. You will need to use your resources carefully to survive.
Oh, I had to stop moving before I could do that. Don't have enough time. You just got a bottle. Oh, God. Come on. Do I need to find another? Ugh. There it goes. Now, why didn't the other one work?
Abilities will help you survive in this world. Use them strategically.
Well, I can't even analyze the doll until the game gets to that point. That's so bad. I'm surprised it even let me pick up the photo earlier. Oh, jeez. I haven't mentioned it much to this point, but the camera for looking around does not feel comfortable to use at all. It's like there's a delay when you start using it, and a delay when you... Oh, jeez. There's a delay when you let go, so it's hard to focus on a particular thing.
Keep some keys handy, just in case. You never know what you'll find.
Oh, right. Can't pick up the charge things yet, because we haven't had that tutorial. Actually, on this mode, I probably wouldn't even need them.
Keep doodling on the walls, so you don't get lost.
Oh, doodling is not gonna help. Oh, now I can collect a charge. Still can't examine the dolls. So, regarding the... Oh, hello. Regarding the, like, flash ability in this game, I wish the game was smart enough to differentiate between, like, having charges in your stock and just realizing, oh, hey, your flashlight bar is completely charged. We'll just use that instead. But no.
Don't get too excited. You'll need to use a lot of these later. Open your journal to view the items you've collected. There are threats active in this area. Analyze each type so you have an idea of what you're up against. Dolls provide insight on the part of it that is after you.
Wrong way.
Traps will injure you. Be careful when they activate. These mannequins aren't just window dressing. They'll strike when you least expect it. I'm really hoping that the game will pick up after a while. How long is a while? Yes. Memory blocks are obstructions. Naturally, they appear at the most inconvenient time. Now open your journal to view the evidence you've analyzed. These threats will be more active and lethal as you progress. Be wary. I think we've covered the basics. Let's head to that dressing room. I've marked the location. I knew this would have been too easy. You'll need the master key. There it is.
Do you guys think that we're actually going to make it into the dressing room before the stream ends? Because I'm not sure at this point. Ah, jeez. I realize I'm on voyeur mode, but I still don't want to take the chance if I don't have to. I was right, those are the memory stations. But I guess the ones I looked at just weren't in service? Wait, that thing just disappeared.
Film canisters. You need to use your focus.
Well, shit. Thanks, Ninja Star, for the 9 months of Tier 1 subbing. How goes the flying games? Oh, it is a slog, man.
You are now seeing through the eyes of your pursuer. Well focused.
This game wants to be everything at once, and it's not doing anything particularly well yet. Okay, I get it now. Did you guys see a little girl? Because I didn't. So we have to use that tracking ability to tell where the memories are and then go after them. Which means I was doing it out of order before, and the game really didn't know how to handle that. I'm probably going to have to track this again, even though I don't want to.
I'm dying to see you.
Really?
Collected a film canister. You need to extract the memory.
Could you sound a little less bored, Rose?
Bring it to a memory station.
I was right. I did it out of order, and then it just didn't show me where the memory station was. Or like that event flag never triggered properly. That's terrible. Sure.
This memory is currently being extracted. Your memory has been extracted. Go back to get it. Good. You've extracted your first memory. Now, find more memories to extract to enter the lost room. New memory stations are now available. Read up on them before using them.
Which means I gotta do more of that. Wait a minute, what did... I'm confused, what did that? Pretty sure this was on Angry Joe's worst games list. Oh, gee... You know, it wouldn't surprise me. I mean, aside from this not seeming like something Angry Joe would enjoy playing, there's some pretty obvious flaws with it. Now I need to find another station, which is easier said than done at this point. Editing a long video you've been good luck. I know that feeling. Well, I've been stuck on one for a while. That's not what I wanted to do. In order to come up with smaller videos to try and complete in the meantime. That's pretty much what I've done. Give me something to work with. I love the part where the clip reverses.
You have enough extracted memories to enter the lost room.
Oh, thank fuck. Guys, we're making progress. Oh my... It's like fucking Banjo-Kazooie. We needed enough jiggies to get through the door.
It seems to have hidden the master key in the present. You need to play its game to get it. Use the beacon if you need help.
Play it is game to get it? Okay, I can do that. You may leave. Oh, it won't let me do that. Okay, so I don't have enough for any of these anyhow.
Mannequins are more dangerous now. They can debilitate you. Great. Now you just need to get the rest.
I had a bad feeling that the carousels were going to be part of something. But I didn't think it would be something quite... Wait, did it just... It was stopping, and then...
As your fame increases, you can unlock more skills.
Come on, open the door. Fucking hell. Impressive. The bunny was spinning through the other object on the carousel, which was not spinning with the carousel. I have some bad news. I have lost track of the lost room. Abstract way of making a 3D collectathon. I mean, that's a polite way to put it. I don't know if I would be quite so kind as to say that.
You're so close right now.
Right. How soon I forget. Because of the background and the lighting, I can't actually see what the memory is we're constructing. The game is so scary, you're losing yourself in it. I'm losing something, but I'm not losing myself. Gonna be here a bit. Look at all this archival footage they got out of public domain. Well, great. How was I supposed to react to that? I saw you move.
Come, Mom.
Well, the good news is we're getting plenty of film canisters. The bad news is, that's not the objective anymore. You know, the sad thing is, I don't even know if stopping the carousels is what I'm supposed to do. Maybe stop the bunny in the light of the carousel.
You're done. Now head back to grab the master key.
Oh. Well, that was convoluted. And the screen just gets darker as it goes on. There wasn't even a prompt for that. I just mashed and hoped that it would work.
You've got everything you need, but this is just the beginning. There's still a lot more to remember or forget.
Ugh, jeez. Okay, I have 6. I mean, I might as well do that, considering how much I've been bitching about the charge system. Well, guys, we actually got somewhere.
Are you still with me? Good. What you need is in that purse.
Hey!
Exit script to open it.
I'll give them credit for actually putting a reflection up of the character. Even if it does emphasize that... Look at the head, in particular. Oh, it just does not move at all. Like a backup dancer in a Michael Jackson Smooth Criminal video. Oh god, I do enough of this in my day job. I have to do it on a Twitch stream. You can't progress until this is all corrected. We might be here a while. That one was obvious. Okay. Fortunately, I already had what I needed. Wow, they put in a tiny bit of effort. Hey, acknowledge it where it happens. The lack of it in other places makes me appreciate it when it actually shows up. They're trying, I guess. Wait, are we getting something resembling color? I can actually kind of see now, which is a major step up. All those are boarded up. Oh, I have too many keys. For once. Oh, too much chalk.
It's blocking my signal. I can no longer mark for you, but I think we should still continue our session. Before we start editing your memories, you need to know that this is where a part of it will die. Cut wisely, because there is no going back.
Alright, time to basically do what I do in my free time as part of the video game. Oh, jeez. This is like being commissioned to make something in Windows Movie Maker. Okay, so we're basically just doing homework assignments over and over. I only have 6 out of 15 memories. Well, considering that I have 6 spots. Yeah, this all looks like public domain stuff. In which they sort of put in an effort to block some people's faces. Is there a way to... you remember that basically YouTube pooped the footage instead of properly blurring it? Yeah. So, this is giving me terrible flashbacks. Ever heard of the Make My Video Sega CD games? Where you're supposed to cut together music videos of certain bands? This is basically that. I have no idea what I did. Oh no. It lowered the amount of that item that I haven't been using. What a shame. Basically, eye repair won out for this one. You haven't? Oh, geez. I heard about it as a kid because one of my relatives had a Sega CD. And then, many years later, I saw videos about the Make My Video games. And they were just terrible. They're basically YouTube poop material, and that's about it. They're reviewing our chapter? I wonder if any of the other reviews of this game were as glowing as these. Well, we got through a chapter, which is more than I thought we would do. How much of this loading is procedurally generating the level? It still throws me how the loading appears after you hit continue. Progress.
Each time a part of it is cut, you're one step closer to figuring out who you are, and one step closer to your escape. Doing today?
How much longer must we keep doing this?
As soon as we make progress, you buried a lot of secrets, and for the very same reason why I'm trying to uncover them.
My daughter can't be exposed to such filth. Let us be. It's over now.
I'm not sure what to make of that. And I still can't really do much with this. Jeez. That was annoying. It was right next to another interactable. So, is the level going to look the same? It does not. Okay, I'll at least give them that.
This picture business is everyone's childhood dream. Some are living it, and some are still chasing it. I want to see which part makes the final cut.
I mean, they try with some of these visuals. Still not really having any effect on me, but they're trying. Wants me to unlock the lost room again, which means we're probably going to be on another long and convoluted journey trying to collect those Oh, there's one right here. Never mind. Sure. Why not?
Close.
Get back here, you little punk. Oh, frame rate did not like that. Come on, you can recover. I don't believe in you, but I'll keep saying things that will make you think I do. Wow, the frame rate just took a dive. Oh no! Oh, why is that happening? Ah. Okay, a temporary reprieve. Oh, my charge inventory's full. It's probably a good thing I loaded up on those. Oh god. I'm gonna look this way so the frame rate stays relatively low. I mean high. I don't even know anymore. I just noticed, has the entire game been letterboxed to this point? Oh, there's the YouTube poop face warping again. Oh, they kind of forgot to do it for the rest of the clip. Yeah, I can't remember how many film canisters I had, so I'll hang out just in case. That looked like a clip from It's a Wonderful Life. It probably isn't, but that's what it looked like. Yeah, Ninja Star, it's a very well-made game. As long as you only play the first level. Wait, no, I had that event flag problem. Never mind. This is ending up as one of those times where I appreciate what the developer is trying to do, but it really is not working. I come to think of it, I have not used any of my... Hey, Agoraphobia. I played that Steam game. It sucked. I don't want to go with the blacklisting memories thing. I know it was around here somewhere. There it is. Yeah. Now that we're... I just realized, now that we're out of the first level, game says, well, no hand-holding now, so... Where's the lost room? I don't know. It's lost. You figure it out. Oh, there it is. I see you back there. How safe is this safe room? F5 active. This seems like an actually useful... Oh wait, this one seems actually pretty useful. And then I'll just hold on to the other so I can get some passive stuff. Wait, unlock at level 10. I am level 10. The hell, game?
All the bulbs will reset each time you step on the wrong one. Good job. Collect your reward and let's continue.
Just throwing stars at me now? Thanks, naked asshole suspended through a pseudo movie poster. Now, which Hellraiser movie is this from? So that was the found room. I just assumed that... So that was the found room, apparently. I just assumed that when you found the lost room, it became the found room. But apparently that's not how it works. I couldn't see anything that was happening there. Oh, come on, frame rate. We're in this together. Keep Vanish equipped just in case, although I haven't really needed to use most of my abilities thus far. YouTube poop face warping again? Surely at this point I have enough of those memory things that when I do find this lost room, I should be able to just, you know, hop right in, right? Shit, I ran directly across the trap and nothing happened. That's the first time I've run out of charge in a while. Alright, I'm level 11 now. Watch me still not be able to equip the thing that's intended for level 10. Damn, I have so many film canisters at this point. There. Jeez. If you could duck at all, it would be way easier to pick stuff up. Lack of ambiance is really doing me in. Wait, hold on. Chokey cigarettes. Okay, so I didn't misread that. Choky cigarettes. Feeling called out yet? Oh, I thought for sure that would be a trap. Strip-o-rama. I'm gonna flash my flashlight in excitement at that. I saw you look at me. Don't fucking look at me! Wait, what am I analyzing? I really don't know what I just did. Jeez, I'm back here again. Well, that one has been exhausted. The frame rate's getting exhausted, too. If there are this many film canisters laying around, how many memories does the lost door want for it to work? That's the mildly terrifying thought that's going through my head right now. I'll just do one more of these and then move on. Okay. What happened to my get a charge every 30 seconds ability? Did that thing just appear? I'm not the only one who saw that, right? Oh, look at you trying to be clever. That's the found room again, damn it. We might seriously be approaching follow a wall territory. There's the wardrobe room. I've already seen that. Does that mean the lost room is somewhere in the middle of the map? Damn it, that's the found room again. Ugh. That should be something, but it isn't. God, we keep ending up here. At what point do I give up? What is the cutoff for the amount of time that I spend running around the same halls? Ending up at the same rooms. Before I say, fuck it, it's not worth it. I found it! Time to play It Is Game again. Oh, gee. I know what it wants me to do, and I really don't want to do it. Don't you normally try to beat the game? I mean, that would be nice, but that's not always the objective. I'm gonna. Yeah. I really shouldn't be doing this, but I'm gonna write this down. You'll go for the 11? I know you would. Sorry, I'm writing all of these down. I realize I took a screenshot, but this is slightly easier for me to work with. All right. Okay, last rose is the one with the maid. No, not the maid, the medic, the nurse. That was 10. Dahlia's knight is dress. Oh my god, there are multiple ones of these. So I have to find the other movie poster that has that time on it. Great Marie, don't have that one. Catherine's Act, don't have that one. Oh, they really went out of their way to make this tedious, huh? All right. So write these down. Dahlia's Knight. Great Marie Catherine's Act. And the hunt begins anew. It wasn't any of those movies. Okay, Dahlia's Night was one of them. So I just knock over some soda cans. Dahlia's Night is 12. Stream has devolved into just one long string of exacerbated sighs and oh, memory. It's been exacerbated sighs and frustrated sighs. And what do we have this time? That face warping never looks good. That's the kindest way I can put it. It never looks good. That's Dahlia's Night. We already got that one. Oh, jeez, this is back near the beginning of the level. Ugh. Who the fuck did that? don't know, I can't see anything. I need Great Marie and Catherine's act. Didn't even realize this was here. That's the thing, is I've just been able to sprint past or over the top of multiple traps. I don't even care about the little girl anymore. Oh, I just had a terrible idea.
Just a little more.
What if you have to do them one at a time, and then the other ones appear on the poster? Okay, anyway, Dahlia's Night. Oh, it's 12 o'clock. So that one's where it should be. Wait, I just realized. This one isn't on any of the posters. So I have to find out what she's from, and then find out what the time of that is. Just when I thought this couldn't get more annoying. It's not even exacerbated size at this point. I'm just groaning. Speaking of annoying, your chair is sinking like the Titanic. Yeah, you'll probably just have to get a replacement. Based on the amount of damage that thing has taken. Come on. There you go. Maybe wind up doing that tomorrow. I think at this point you kind of have to. I just gotta remember what they look like. I see what you're doing. Get out of here. Let's try. I mean, at this point. Getting to that point where I might as well just start trying everything. Really, I just need to get one more of them. Because then I can guess the rest. So let's see if I can find Evelyn's fortune. O'clock. Half the time, I don't even notice that kid until right as I'm about to take damage. Oh, got it. That was apparently a treat for Alice. Oh, so it did unlock at some point after level 10. Hell if I could tell you when. I gotta go for the movement speed boost. Even if it's just a tiny one. When the game does that. That's not spooky, it's just annoying. Also, I'm realizing I can see the seams, whereas some parts of the level don't quite line up. Ah, fuck! I'm gonna get banned on Twitch now. Thanks, Dollhouse. I will curse your name to the point that this account gets suspended, and then curse you some more. Not even a warning about that. Jeez. Actually, I never did check the evidence about these things. Come on. There. Okay, I know I've seen the wardrobe door before. It's just, hey, there it is. Well, I'll be damned. We made it. All right. Let's see. I do enough of this kind of shit at my day job. I don't need to experience it in a video game. Also, the text is small, so I have to lean in toward the TV. Alright. I realize I should be reading all this in more detail, but man, this is a tedious minigame to try and get across your story with. You know, I'm still not the least bit intimidated by this thing. Also, seeing it glitch randomly into this level earlier did not help. And either the women in this game are really tall, or the doorways are built really short. Are you ready to try to figure out how the fuck to get back? I'm just happy to see some color. Oh, and all the movie times are gone. That's... I mean, I think that's supposed to be spooky. I don't really know anymore. Wow, she didn't even react.
You need to be honest with yourself to make both our lives easier.
I gotta pick 6 of these to work with. Alright. Well, I'm not using the blacklisted memory. Ah, no! Damn it, game! Stop that! No! Why did they include so much of that footage? Oh my god. This is the real reason that you shouldn't play this game. Well, stream this game. I can't preview the clips anymore. It's not working. Which means that I can't remember which ones will get me banned from Twitch. Shit, I don't know. I don't even know what I just did. I mean, I'm okay with that. Apparently I'm just gonna get a few random items, because why not? Man, director's not liking my style. Which admittedly, I don't even know what my style is at this point. Particularly not that time, because the play button broke and I couldn't see what I was doing. This might be the chapter where I call it, because there are a couple interesting things here and there, but they're too few and far between for me to want to keep going with this. And the gameplay gets really tedious. Alright, got distracted.
Two down.
Man, Rose wanted to talk so much she interrupted the loading screen. Alright, what is this level gonna look like? Just a home?
infamous film set. But I bet you loved it, though. Hopes and dreams are usually fueled by one's inner desire for something. I want to see what that is.
I don't care to find out what that is, if I'm honest. The Shining. Oh, fuck you. If you're going to name drop it, don't even bother blocking out the names. Come on. Yeah, it's just going to be The Shining over and over for all these papers. The hell was that sound? What? Why is she made out of scale mail? I don't even know what that was supposed to be. So is this whole set just supposed to be working on The Shining? I mean, they could have just come up with their own ideas. Or a movie in the vein of that to tell through the game, but no. All work and no play makes the Dollhouse a dull game. And we're just reusing assets. Because woo, film set. Okay, so it's not all The Shining. There's Misery, Ivy's Lesson. We also got the Psycho. Just get all the movie references in. Rear Window. So I just had a thought. They censored the faces for some of that footage, but they didn't censor the bare breasts. Why? I realize we saw a couple things earlier where, like, faces were scratched out of pictures. But even then, it doesn't really line up. Let's see what else we got. Psycho again. Shining again. Shining again. Well, I'll give this level credit. It didn't lag when that happened. You know, I've just realized I haven't had to use that focus sight thing. Okay, at least this false wall is somewhat easy to differentiate. But still, my interest is rapidly waning. Oh, this time you can't even see the footage. Are we supposed to complain about that? I'm complaining about it because I'm the one whose Twitch account is on the line. God, even charging 25% faster, this is still really slow. Can I get some info on this thing? You know, the game touted 14 characters, but I'm struggling to name more than one. And we're at chapter 3. What was that animation? Come on. You know, should I even bother anymore? Can we just end this? Flash away moves slower than all right. Man, no kidding. Hey, you. Wait, was that part of the level loading in, or was it supposed to do that? I'm struggling at this point. I saw you move. Yeah, they're just reconstructing film scenes from the movies. And I still don't care. Is clipping through the ground. Right. I think I have enough of those now, but I still need to find a place to actually use them. Wait, what the fu- They copy-pasted the studio. Fucking hell. Alright, I don't care at this point. I'm just going for the first one of these that I see. Maybe they're not showing the preview picture anymore because they realized, oh shit, we have nudity in some of these. So let's hide it from this. But not from every other instance where it'll come up. Don't even censor it. Why bother? So, for some reason, I can't walk that way. I don't know why. Yeah, I think that's enough. I hope that's enough. That's the found room. I need the lost room. Which I know I saw somewhere, but where? That's the cutting room. I basically just went right the entire time. So in theory, if I do that again... then I should be able to make my way back. Flash of the camera and she gets 3 inches taller. I'm running out of stamina, so I can't run to them anymore. And I swear, my housemate has been humming for the past 2 hours. This is fine. I'm not sure what happened. My controls just kind of flipped for a moment. And I doubt that that was an intentional thing by the game. So again, that thing just appeared and now it's gone, and I don't think that's supposed to happen. Well, I found the dressing room, but I can't get into it. Wait, is that it? Fuck it, not worth it. Jesus, this game is still going. That's exactly how I feel, comrade. And now I want you to go to all the movie sets. All these classic horror movie scenes. And then I don't even fucking... I don't care. I really don't care. I'm out. We'll just briefly look at multiplayer, realize no one's playing it, and then move on. Okay, quick match. Wow, can you believe no one is playing multiplayer for this? Let's go back. Pictures, none. Mini gallery. Whatever. That was... I mean... I'm not making this a fearless one. This is... They had a general idea for what the game was going to be about. And then it seemed like they just did not know how to get from point A to point B. The puzzles were really annoying. Because of the amount of, like, moving around and tedious shit you had to do to solve them. The combat was really slow and unengaging. If you can even call it that. I wouldn't call it that. The mechanics and elements just straight up lifted from other games. I mean, shh. God, that... That might be one of the worst rentals in a while. Oh yeah, and look at all this public domain footage that they have to credit. They used clips from House on Haunted Hill. Oh, fuck off. Folgers Coffee Commercial 2. I nominate that for Best Picture in this game. So, probably not streaming tomorrow. I may actually take the stream off on Monday, because Tuesday is going to be my birthday, and I'm setting aside some time to specifically stream some stuff for that. I don't know what exactly I'm doing yet, but I want to do something for it. But yeah, that's Dollhouse. Don't play it. Let me see, is anyone I know of streaming right now? Where is... Oh, my phone is my flashlight. I was about to say, I'm gonna grab my phone, open up Twitch, see if anyone else is streaming. It doesn't look like anyone I know is doing anything at the moment. Oh well. Thanks for watching. Yeah. Fucking hell. I need a drink after that. Later, guys. I think I need to do more pruning to my GameFly queue. That's all I'm gonna say. Good night.